Welcome to this channel. Today I'm gonna show you how to add mask effect on CapCut PC. For that you have to follow my instructions very carefully. I can say that mask effect is amazing and it depends on your creativity, but today I'm gonna show you a basic way how to do it, but you have to add your creativity to make it amazing. So you can see that I have exported some of the videos. First of all, you have to drag the video which you want to use in the background to the first timeline, and you have to drag the video to the second timeline on which you want to add the mask effect. Okay, here it is. Now you can see there are four options under the section of video, like basic, cutout, mask, enhance. Click on the mask. Here it is. There are many shape of masks like split, film stream, and so on. So let me show you how to do that with split mask. Here it is. You can see that the mask effect has been added. You can rotate it if you want, like this. You can see, I think that's looking better. And there are many options here, like feather. Feather is actually, it adds a blending effect. Let me show you how. You can see that the two clips has been blended. You can also use the circle one if you want, like this. You can also add feather by dragging this button here, and you can rotate the mask effect by clicking on this button. So that's all about it. You can also find many other options like position, rotate, anything manually from here. You can also add keyframing through it. So that's all about the basic of mask effect on CapCut. So if this tutorial helped you, like this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you in the next one.